damn it. Steal the groundskeeper's keys. Rake in the lake. Oh. Alright, that's good. I'm just gonna do some chores, you know what I'm saying? So what's up, man? Have a picnic. Bring to the picnic blanket, sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam. We'll do this one at a time. Radio and basket. Sandwich. Where do I need to take it? To the blanket. Yeah. And the basket. I walked right off that ledge. And they said to take the ball to... Hey! Where's your keys? I see you. Ah! Hey! The ball's gotta be included, come on. Pumpkin carrot thermos. He had no idea. Yep, that's delicious. Looks good to me. Thank you. thermos. We need thermos and then radio. Hey, he's trash. Oh no, he witnessed it, didn't he? Radio. All we need is radio. No, run. Run, Ducky, run. Ha! 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 Everything you needed is already checked off. Okay, make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat and steal the groundskeeper's keys. Okay. Where is his sun hat? Oh, it's over here. This place is a mess. Hey man, go put your keys down. Stop worrying about your pumpkins. Don't tell me he's running all the way out there. Don't shoot me. Hammer his thumb. Okay, whoa! Hey, he's put up a sign! His keys are just floating there in the water! You want to see this pumpkin? Let's see what you can do with this. Fight! Yeah, swimming? This guy. Hey, I'm putting the jam back, man. I gotta go pull all his stuff back. Ugh. That way he doesn't keep coming out here. I can get these other objectives finished. I'm helping, man. I'm helping. You wanted assistance. Just put it back. Yeah! Come on, come to the sand! Like a ninja. I'm not here. Stealthy as hell. Okay. But how do we get him to wear his head? His sun hat. I'm not the sun. Oh, now he's going to get his rake. Oh god, this guy. Hang on, man. Let me assist you with it. Hit me with the rake. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, whoa. I'm a flower. Alright, so, sun hat. What are you doing here, man? Sun hat. Whoa, 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 hey man, whoa. Come on, man. Come wear your sun hat. Understand how we get that to work. Do you come on here? Turn this on? Yes. Alright, let's get him to mow, why don't we? Maybe I'm missing something. Aha! Use him up, picking it up, man. Can we knock this over? This guy. Hey, hey! Oh, there's a... Heh! Oh, wow. Run away. Yeah, I'm trying. Now I got this guy. Was there something out here? Is that why this opened up? No, I think this goes to the next place. The good is so sassy. The goose. He is! He is sassy as fuck. I just want him to wear his hat! I'm trying to figure out how. To make the gardener mad? You didn't know? No, I already know the purpose of the game. You'll see when, I just gotta complete the whole game, that's all. I can actually go to the next part now, but I don't want to. I want to try and complete this objective. I feel like I gotta, like, get him to... burn up or something, I don't know. Oh. Don't shove me away! Love me! I feel like it's got something to do with the rose. What are you doing with the pot? He's like, my boots! Wow! You threw your own boot, man! Don't be all mad at me! Oh, God! This guy is the worst guy at picking up his boots. Look at this. What is this? You call this work? Oh! You're the worst gardener I've ever seen. Look at you, just throwing your radio and shit. You don't even notice that your rose is missing, dude? Flower. Oh crap, oh god, I got it, I got it. Through here. Hee hee. What's up, man? I don't got it. Oh! Sun hat, and then it's floating. It's a turtle! Hey, hey, turtle! Ooh, hello, turtle. Shh, stay hidden. Stay there, Teo. That's last of the to-do list. Okay, next level! Mm-hmm. hairbrush. Toilet paper. Zippo paper for your booty. Whoa! Hey! 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 Whoa! 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 Hey! 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 I'm gonna have to ask you to be nice. Toothbrush. Hiya! What are you doing? Hey! 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 I was able to make free with it. I was able to get the toilet paper. COVID can't stop me now. Hey! Hey. On the shelf so the little boy can buy it. Ha! Go buy your plane back, kid. Fruit and vegetable, toothbrush, hairbrush. I don't know what the flower's for. What does a toothbrush look like? I was just kidding. Is this a toothbrush? This can't be a toothbrush, but... It's not! Toothbrush! What does toothbrush look like? Better close that door! You didn't break the broom? All we need is a toothbrush. Toothbrush. Just kidding! Does she have a toothbrush? Walkie-talkies! No toothbrush back here. Kid bought the airplane back. Okay. Go shopping. Break the broom and a toothbrush. about the... Here. Here, child, come here. Help! What? How do you... There's a madman out here! Trap the shopkeeper in the garage. And break the broom. Here's a garage. Question is, how do we open it? Aha! She's doing it! That chalk. Thank you. Chance not to play a violent game. I like some violent games though, I'm not gonna lie. Now, hey, get out of here! Grab your leak. He already bought his plane back. Hiya! Ninja Duck or Goose? What? Did she put that too far up there now? I can't reach it! Oh no! Something heavy to drop on it. Oh. Let's see. Kidding me. Go to bed. Alright, let's see now. Where's... There he is. Get! Go! That makes sense. I thought you had to drop something on it. Chat for the help. Now on to the next task. Someone break the fancy vase. Hey man, how's it going? Fancy vase. Make the man go barefoot, do the washing, a bra, a pair of socks, and a slipper. Get dressed up with a ribbon. Okay. yeah. Well, that didn't happen the way I thought. She's irritated! She is not happy! She's like, what the hell is that? I'm out. There's the bar. So, I gotta get this in the neighbor's. Oh, the soap went sliding. I gotta get that to the neighbor's house. To win this game? That's not bad. Hey, don't be throwing things over the fence to her. Just call me Detective Goose. Sherlock Goose. I will solve this case in a matter of seconds, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Hey! Ah! It's not yours. He was very fancy. Ha ha! Duck Tracy. I like it. Take your shoes off, sir. Okay. Bra, pair of socks, a slipper, and a barf. Ooh. Get in! I know when to take his shoe off. I just gotta get the soap back in here now. Don't take all the clothes. Now the issue I have with him is he has to be sitting here to take his slipper off. I love how that sock is just sticking to the bush. It's just stuck there. That wasn't me, man. I'm on the case. I will figure out what is going on here. Hey man, I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. Catch me on the gingerbread man! Oh. Oh no. Put that there. Now I need some soap. Where's the soap at? Washing is done. Now, break the fancy vase. Whoa. Okay, yep, you go fix that. Dress up the bust. Make someone break the fancy vase and make the man spit out his tea. Oh, okay. That's what this is for. When he goes to drink his tea. Hey! What is she talking about? Oh, this guy! I think. Oh, you're not? I have an idea. I know what it is. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, Lee. How are you doing, brother? I know this is for the bust. Glasses. Don't tie it up. Damn, woman. Alright, that's good for that. Break the vase. Make someone break the fancy vase. And how do I do that? Make someone prune the prize ruse. Soap over. Well, hello. On the shrub. Oh, nice. Right. I didn't even see you could interact with this. Wow, she's just like the hell with it. Sure to cut the shrub. Alright, so when she goes to cut the shrub, I either honk or I ring the gong, one or the other. On the other side of the fence. She cuts it nice save. Heh. Alright, and that's the end of this one. All right, I know this area. Yep, the bar. All right. Well, it's already 2:30 here, so I am about to get off. Your progress has been saved. Yep. I will play some more tomorrow, or I might play some Sims tomorrow. I don't know yet. No patch, Jim. I will definitely go and subscribe to your channel. That's the way I see it. You sub to mine, I sub to yours. It's only fair. Yeah, I'm saved. We're good. Alright, well, until next time, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any other game suggestions for me, just let me know. I'm always up for some suggestions, just, you know, new games and everything. But yeah, like I said, I'll be on tomorrow. I'm not sure exactly what time yet. If you follow me, just make sure you hit that notification button. That way, you'll be notified when I make my event for what time I'll be streaming tomorrow. Alright, y'all have a wonderful night. Thanks for watching, and again, stay safe out there, guys. Bye-bye.